We get to your crime news. A Cisco College football player is shot and killed after police say he was attempting to burglarize the home in Austin. According to the Austin Police Department, 22-year-old Tony Ray Green Jr. was shot and killed when he and another man broke into an apartment with the intention of robbing the man who lived there. Austin police arrested that man for possession of marijuana charges.